has been discussed in the past, Sarah Palin may or may not be able to see Russia from her house. Similarly, meanwhile, the former governor and vice presidential candidate now says she may or may not appear on future episodes of Teen Mom OG. Wait, what? You may be asking if you've been away from your computer for a few days. It's true, Bristol Palin has been hired by MTV to essentially replace Farrah Abraham on season 8 of this popular series. Yes, the same Bristol Palin whose pregnancy was discovered during her month's ascension into mainstream politics, who gave birth at age 17, and who now has 3 kids by 2 different men.